Alan. This is your mom. I'm listening to your CD. It just came in the mail today. I'm very excited about it. You sound so good. Listen, I wanted to say that I'm very proud of you. I've watched you struggle over the years, and I just wanted you to know that I'm so proud of you, and that if you continue to do what you've been doing, you're gonna have even more success. Just remember, keep your faith, keep your hand in God's hand, and always remember who you are and whose you are. And also know that the talent and the skills that you have is a gift from God. And that whenever you play your instrument, that you are representing Him. And I thank all of your musician friends, I thank all the family, and all your cousins, your dad, your brother, for giving you the support over the years that you deserve. Let us know what else we can do to help further your career in music, because you have a lot to offer this world in terms of this gift inside of you. Listen to this. Awesome.
My morning prayer is for to just say thank you, God. Thank you for everything that you have done in this life of mine. Thank God for waking up this morning. Thank God for the health. And thank God for the blessings that He has bestowed upon you, your family, and your loved ones. I want to thank you, God, for walking, for talking, and breathing. I want to thank you for all the things that we don't thank you for. Thank you for today. Because after you woke me up, everything else is a blessing. I want to thank you for our adversity. I want to thank you for my pain. I want to thank you for my struggle. I want to thank you for my growth. Because when it rains, there's always sunshine. And wherever there's sun and rain, there's growth. I want to thank you for giving me growth. I am so blessed this morning. I hope that I get to bless you to understand, as long as you got God first in life, there's nothing you can't have, nothing you can't do. Don't hold yourself back anymore. I want you to fly like an eagle. I want you to soar. I want you to always remember that sight is a blessing, but vision is a gift. It's time for you to see beyond what other people see in you. It's time for you to understand that you deserve everything that your heart desires. It's time for you to stop making excuses in your life. Javon DeJuan, today I am not making any more excuses. I want you to look in the mirror and understand that your reflection is all about you and what you want to reflect in this world. God made you who you are because you was enough. God made you who you are because you are more than enough. This morning blessings is not for me, it's for you. It's for the person that's listening to me right now. I want you to understand, I want you to get up and say, I am enough. I want you to get up and say that I am enough. And God, you made me who I am in the perfect image of who I should be. There's no more excuses holding me back. I'm about to activate my life. I love you. Every day is a blessing. It's a gift. Use your 24 hours and inspire somebody, because the highest form of love is inspiration. I hope I can inspire you this morning to be a better you. Hope I can inspire you this morning to inspire your family, inspire your kids, inspire your loved ones, inspire your community.